COMELEC Chairman Saydamin Pangurangan witnesses the final testing and sealing of vote counting machines in San Juan City. Let's get an update from our correspondent RG Cruz. RG, good afternoon. What do you have for us?
Good afternoon, Rain. This morning, Chairman Saydamin Pangurangan of the Commission on Elections witnessed one field testing and sealing, or one final testing and sealing session here at the San Juan Elementary School. And at the end of the process, according to him, he described it as flawless because the process went by without a hitch. So from the getting or retrieval of the machines and the supplies from the supply area or the storage area behind me all the way to the classrooms here at the school where they were tested by the electoral boards. Now, during the testing, which Chairman Pangurangan witnessed, the boxes or the machines were unboxed, and then they went through the security protocols, and then they had 10 FTS ballots that were marked as such, and then they had voters use those FTS ballots and cast their votes so that these can be tested by the machine. So everything went by without a process, so without a hitch. So at the end of the process, Chairman Pangurangan hailed it as being flawless, and he hopes that the field or the final testing and sealing all over the country this week will help boost the credibility and acceptability of the election results on Monday. And according to the COMELEC, as I said earlier, the final testing and sealing is scheduled this week in all precincts all over the country. Rain?
Thank you so much for that report. RG Cruz from San Juan.